The internet in the house was broken, and as the only young male in the family, he would just lie in bed and sleep, not knowing anything to help.